गुड मॉर्निंग, क्लास यूकेजी, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, डेट 4th June। टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट द साउंड ऑफ द लेटर। ओके, वंस अगेन लेट्स स्टार्ट। सी, एन सेज एन एज इन नोज, सो एन फॉर नोज। व्हेन वी से nose, n for nose, the sound of the n seems like n. যখন আমরা n for nose বলছি, n এর উচ্চারণটা n এর মতোই হচ্ছে। So n says n as in nose. Similarly, when we say p for pigeon, so p says p. The sound of p like seems like p when we say pigeon. Okay, so p says p as in pigeon. Okay, it's a pigeon. Then r says r as in rabbit, it's a rabbit. So when we say r for rabbit, the sound of the r say seems like r. Okay, so r says r as in rabbit. Then t says t as in tub, so it's a tub. When we say t for tub, then t, the sound of the t seems like key. Okay, sound of the t seems like t, so t says t as in tub. Then v says, it's a vase. Okay, vase. V says V as in vase. When you say vase, V for vase, the sound of the V V is like V. Okay, so V says V as in vase. Then when we say X-ray, the sound of the X is like X. Okay, so X says X as in X-ray. Then it's a jeep. So when we say jet for jeep, the jet says jet as in jeep. The sound of the jet is like jet when we say jeep. Okay, thank you.